All right, I just got done videotaping or recording a Taylor Ranch flat fire, and clearly this is dangerous. There's a 2-ton aerial vehicle, 2 tons, hovering over the fire in Taylor Ranch. This is clearly dangerous. Way more dangerous than my 3-pound plastic drone. Very dangerous. It's hovering right over the Taylor Ranch Community Center. This is clearly far more dangerous than my 3-pound plastic drone, which recorded the fire earlier.